What is effect size? Simply put, effect size is a way of describing, in a normalized way, the magnitude of the difference between two groups. Why is effect size important? Effect size is a way to use the same measuring stick to show the importance of a difference between one group and another. For example, picture two cypress trees that are 2 feet in diameter. How far apart do you think they would need to be in order for the difference to seem important? Say, 3 feet? Now, let's think about two giant trees that are 50 feet in diameter. How far apart do you think they would need to be in order for the difference to seem important? A lot more than 3 feet, right? In much the same way, when we're looking at data, we have to take into account the spread of data samples when comparing one to another. That's what effect size does. So what's a good effect size? In general, effect sizes are categorized as small when they are less than 0.2, medium when they are less than 0.5, or large if they are greater than 0.5. The U.S. government's What Works Clearinghouse designates that an effect size of 0.25 or greater for instructional software is considered to be substantively important. So what is ST Math's effect size? Independent education research firm WestEd recently conducted a study of 3rd to 5th graders in more than 450 schools in 16 states across the country. In the 14 states with schools that consistently implemented ST Math, the average effect size for math proficiency was 0.36, well above what is considered substantively important. Not only were those results well into the medium range, but they were also deemed highly statistically significant. To learn more about the ST Math program and our methodology, visit stmath.com.